Bike Blogger here. Still chilly out. At least it's relatively dry. Thank you. that little bit of red bumpy plastic, rubbery stuff, I guess, that's really slippery when wet. So although it's supposed to provide more traction, I think it just makes it more slippery for rubber tires. Oh well. It's 55 degrees Fahrenheit right now. Got my jacket and my long pants on. Trying not to get too cold. Thank you. was about. I don't think I've seen another soul on the trail yet. Ah, here comes the biker. Gasoline burning machines. Woo. My nose is all runny. I wish I had a Kleenex. Oh. Thank you. still with me, I'm truly amazed. These are long videos I do. Thanks for watching. boy. On my way back now, 8.3 miles. best way to not have people honk at you. And you just follow the rules of the road. And yes, unfortunately that means stopping at every stop sign. I hate stopping at the top of a hill, though. Still going on. Thank you. Sounds like I got a leaf or something. I see. It's a piece of tape or something. Thanks for watching.